Seems like you need a lot of work. You seem to be damaged quite badly. Let me look at this. Yeah, I'll definitely have to peel off the skin. And probably have just some things inside. Okay, before we start, let me just ask you, what's your name? So you're quite an advanced one, but I have dealt with one other case. But I might have sometimes just have to check my manual, because I'm not used to working with your type very often. So first, let me just do a quick inspection of the damage here that I saw very clearly. But then there's also, especially, you don't have to tell me how it happened, but it's, yeah, under your eye, and I will do my best, but I think I can fix you pretty well. First, I'll just brush off the dirt of your skin. Where I put my brush? That is the good question. I need to start being more orderly, but I found it. The first thing I'll have to do is brushing the dirt off your skin. this won't cause any problems. I will put on new after I am done. So let's begin. Screw. to do this because I hate it. shell aluminium looking layer. Which is a perfect insulator actually from inside your skin. So I'm just going to put this on. And then I can start with putting your skin back and painting it and making sure that you look amazing, okay? I will start with this side again. Side. Just open it. like pigeon poop, but don't worry, it looks good on your skin. So easily, it's very easy. Like. too soon.